Oh, hi. My name is Mark, and I'll show you how to work out from home.
Oh, kind of tired, to be honest.
Okay, so if you're like me, you're probably spending all your time at home because it's quarantine. I mean, if you're a normal human being, then you're gonna be staying at home and you don't really have stuff to do. And yeah, so now just think about the consequences. Like, you're gonna spend 1 month in quarantine or like 2 months. Like, who knows, it could last half a year. You know what I mean? Like, hopefully it doesn't last 1 year, because like, we're all gonna go crazy, am I right? So yeah, if you keep going like this, having no physical exercise and just eating all day, watching movies, you know, you're gonna get fat, just like me. Look at my barrel. Look at my barrel, bro.
Wait till you see them.
Like, I look like I'm pregnant, but I'm not. So anyway, what I'm saying is that, like, you have to do at least some exercises on your daily. And I'm gonna show you today what type of exercises you can do. Let's go. Okay, but first I need to change in my workout clothes. Let's go. Oh, well, I think it was a bad transition because I actually moved the camera. Alright guys, so the first exercise is, we already know, it's push-ups. It's very easy and like, you don't need any equipment to do push-ups. So, I mean, we all know how to do push-ups. You do about like 20, 30. Yeah, so you do push-ups. It's like, it's very easy. You don't need any equipment. Alright guys, so for the second exercise, you're actually gonna need this like rubber band. I don't know what you call it, but I don't know if you have it or not. If you have it, then great. But if you don't have it, maybe you can find some alternative to it. So what we're gonna do is, you have to make sure you have a pivot point at the bottom. You just grab the rubber band, whatever that is, honestly. And you just do like basic like curls. I think those are curls, yeah. Because you know how they say, curls get girls. So you do that about 20, 30 times, as much as you actually want. You can go fast, it's a very good exercise, so. All right, what you can also do with this rubber band is you can also do push-ups, same way. And you do push-ups, but it's gonna be like a little bit harder, which is better for you. So basically when you get like to the top, it's harder because the tension of the strap is bigger, so. So you do these about 15 to 20 times when your muscles start burning. So, okay, so the fourth exercise is not connected to the string. So if you don't have a string, rubber band, whatever that is, you can still do it. Which is all you need is a chair. You need a chair that has like wheels like this one. What you do is you push up, you bring your legs to your stomach like this. So yeah, you basically do these as much as you can until you get tired. I mean, you can also do, for the fifth one, you can also do burpees. This is what you do for the burpees. Like, everyone knows burpees. And the final exercise, so for this exercise, it's gonna be tricep exercise. So you need somewhere to attach your strength. All right guys, as you can see, I have my grass growing. It's in case of apocalypses and there's gonna be no food to buy from the groceries. I'm gonna have, you know, grass to eat, so. Yeah, you go on your balcony, you touch it like this. And then you basically do the overhead. You do the overhead press. It's like with cable if you were at the gym, but here I do it with this rubber band. So you just go like this. It's called overhead press cable. I don't know what to call it. And you do this about 20 to 30 times, as much as you need, basically, until your triceps start burning. I mean, you can also use this for the weapon, like me, I have a balcony. Yeah, in case of corona zombies like trying to invade, you're just gonna shoot them with a ball.
Не бросай мяч, это. А?
Видно?
Мяч видно, бросай его, да.
Like this.
Ну а что?
No, I'm just kidding, but...
Можно машину нашу там бросить, никто ж не будет возмущаться. Ну а кто будет возмущаться? Для видео пускай будет.
And yeah, so basically that's the whole workout. Let me know if you liked it and if you're gonna do it. I know you're lazy. Like me, I'm kind of lazy too, but we all gotta work out so to keep our immune system up and, you know, not get sick, stuff like that. Alright guys, and, you know, it also sucks that like when we have to stay at our homes and stuff like that, you know, our immune system goes down because we're not working out, you know, we're not in the sun, you know, we're not interacting with outside, which is bad. And yeah, anyway guys, that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching, thank you for your attention, and see you in the next quarantine vlog. Let's go.
I did. Started selling soap on the streets of fucking city. I don't see nobody, tell me who is fucking with me.